morning, good morning, and happy Thursday. Today is Thursday, and me and my bestie are headed to Vegas! We meeting our other best friend there. She should be on her flight right now. And we're about to, our flight boy at 12, but we need to get to the airport early because the girls need to shoot content. Content, honey. So we're going to hit y'all back when we get to the airport. Me and my bestie are at Chili's eating because we hungry. We can't wait back. We really wanted to join, but girl, so we're here. Your store, boo.
I'm from Lawson, California.
Neighborhood crib, all that.
But you moved where?
But I moved to Tennessee last year.
So that's why I found some. Y'all, every time we go out of town, we say we different people. I said I was from Beverly Hills last time. That's my son. Don't say that.
Because ain't no black people with bus down middle part.
In Beverly Hills. They got a little sewing with their Levi's messed up.
Yeah, they got the white hair. I mean, the black white hair hair with the puffy Levi's out and all that. And the braids. They've been in for 3 years.
This girl is crazy. I'm from, I don't know, where I'm from.
I don't want this
fit.
You recording?
No, I mean I was recording. But hey y'all, we just got through eating at Chili's and drinking. My best friend drunk off of one drink.
Bitch, you
but we finna go to our gate and just see if it's
done. Why we say drunk?
Y'all, why is everybody in this motherfucking airport is staring at us? I'm trying to see.
Did we get someone on our face? What is it?
I'm talking about every time we look up, we see another new pair of eyes on us. Just start.
I'm having staring contests with these bitches. What fuck are you looking at?
Fuck? Boy, I really got a pee.
I ain't got a clue, bruh.
So what can I say to you? But I'm off that. Had to fall back. You got everybody thinking I'm all bad. Fucking all true. I was always holding you down.
We're about to jump out for the building. Yeah, we're in the Uber right now. Done with that. Y'all, this is the building that we're jumping out of. My Lord, today. If I don't make it home tonight, tell my mama that I love her. It's just come in.
Bitches.
I'm on a roller coaster.
Oh, there's so many strip clubs here.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you know what you want.
Look like Calipari. Hi everybody, I'm here with Ro. We're in Las Vegas and Ro here is about to hop off his chat. How you feel? You ready?
Oh my god.
Alright, right over here and face inside Ro, we're gonna get one picture.
Five, Ro, three, two, and one.
Alright. Okay Ro, this first one's gonna go in the front, second attachment is on your back, so just face that way. Made on.
Alright.
Back up is good.
Back up, good. Restraint.
Clear. Alright, here we go, Ro. Right hand there. Next hand on this side. Your toes out to the edge. I'm gonna give you a countdown. When I say go, hands off and jump forward, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Here she comes in 3, 2, 1, go!
Say bye to the camera.
Bye bye. Y'all, we just did the sky jump. It was good, but
you have to insert the video.
Yes, I'm gonna insert the video and show y'all. The pictures look really cute. We waiting on Kyle to picture so we can go eat. But yeah. Oh come on, boo. She's ready. She don't love me, she's too scary. My hope is fun like Jackie Brown. You funny. I wanna know if she's too down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna contract deal, no maybe. In the meantime, it's the meantime. Hi y'all. It's later. We did sky jump. We ate. I told y'all that. Hold on. I just got my camera back now, so it's like I'm talking to y'all all the way up again. We finna go to Area 51, right?
Yeah.
We are Area 15.
Area 15. We are roomy scroomies. But we about to go get to the Uber, y'all.
We're in a luxury hotel.
Don't y'all see?
We have to be quiet in the hallways, not like how y'all be in them two-star hotels.
And we like to get rowdy, but we like to lay out here somewhere nice. We like them type of bitches that be like, we don't care when we stay. We care. Okay, y'all, let me put this up because I don't like when people be looking at me. Y'all, we just called a taxi because literally, I'm going to tell y'all about the Uber driver later. I can't remember that. Well, I might forget. Basically, the Uber was playing and we was out there for 25,000 minutes and we was finally in the freaking Uber. I mean, a taxi to Area 51. So let me just show y'all the view. Enjoy the ambiance. I can't wear better right now. All right.
Away.
message.
To go to the High Roller,
we were supposed to go there like before
for the club. We supposed to have our club clothes on and go to the High Roller and go straight to the club.
We still
what time do they close the High Roller?
But if we go to the High Roller, do we?
Oh, it's 24/7.
That's what I'm
saying. Can we go after the club?
No, go. Why would we go before the club?
That's not a good idea after the club.
Okay, we're recording now. So, we are going to find mixers. We're going out to the club tonight. It is currently 9:49.
We're not ready if you can't tell.
We're supposed to be going to the club. We gotta go to the High Roller and we gotta go to.
Oh my god. It's like a happy. It's like, fuck, we need to walk.
Okay, yeah, speed walk. I'm gonna stop this now. Chaotic, get ready with us. Hey, we have found bodega. Yeah. We needed mixers to take our shots and stuff with.
And
my thing is, why are we taking shots when we finna go take shots on top of shots?
Yeah, we
need to
be drunk.
Let's
go.
I'm about to be 24 in a minute, y'all. We have went to the store. About to come back to the room, get dressed. It is 10 o'clock.
Demon time.
It's 10 o'clock on the dot.
Here?
Yeah.
It look different.
It do. Okay, yeah.
Okay, maybe it's this.
Luxury hotel.
This looks exactly the same.
Where my bad bitches
at? I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes be looking okay. Yeah. She thinkin' that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around, I look at him like, okay. I used to be a
jackman, but now I'm a bitch,
okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker, hoes be looking okay. She thinkin' that she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around, I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now I'm a bitch, okay.
Down south, bad bitches, screech shit, so ratchet. Call me JT, aka the soul snatcher. Okay. I'm with a booster, a scholar, and a pole dancer. Pussy nigga, call my phone, he won't get no answer. Nah. Fuck these niggas, fuck them, and fuck these hoes.
We're leaving the club.
What's up, Roro Beautiful Flowers? So, y'all.
What time is it right now?
It's 2:21. 2:30 in the morning. What time is it? I got my watch. It's 2:30 in the morning. We got invited to somebody's section in the club. Fat ass nigga, don't get me wrong. Fat. I'm talking about like fat. He came and got us. We was on the dance floor, general admission type shit. like no shade. We got in on the guests, so we got in free anyway. But whatever. What I'm saying is, Where are you supposed to be going?
I don't know. I'm hungry. Shit.
Deja, lead us the way because we talking shit. So, y'all, we got in. Guess this. Don't mind you. This fat ass nigga come up to us talking about, come
y'all
to our
section. Y'all can read again.
Yeah, y'all think together. Come to our section. Woo, woo, woo. Man, we get over there. This nigga talking about having a threesome.
The wife wanted me to my, I want her. You don't want shit on her.
Fuck it. Let's just get my friend some shots. You know what I mean? Like, we having a good time. Get my friend some drinks. XY. This nigga talking about having a threesome. And mind you, they stay in the same hotel that we staying in.
We said, get out of.
All right. Daddy said, we had enough fun. Look, daddy said she had to go to the restroom. Get the fuck out of here. We could go to the restroom and we getting the fuck out of here.
All right.
I'm not having no threesome with no fat ass bitch. It never gave threesome.
Never.
It never gave that.
I was going to say, what opened the blinds, baby? We should have looked at the view.
Good morning, my beautiful flowers. Today is Friday. And guess what? It's my bestie's birthday. Woo! Okay. This is her. Say happy birthday, best friend. It's your birthday. But we're about to go to this place called Playhouse. We're checking out of this hotel and we're going. Hold on. Because what is my purse falling for? We're checking out of this hotel and we finna go eat and then we're going to another hotel. So just stay tuned, bitches.
I know. Let
me tell y'all about this pussy ass bitch. Yeah. That one, the bitch who YouTube channel y'all watching right now, this bitch last night at the bar, we was just drinking whatever. They bought shots. This bitch said, "Oh, I don't want to take a shot because something." Who give a fuck? Let that would have been me. This bitch would have clowned me, right? But now it's 11:17 in the morning, and we talking about going to go drink or whatever. Now she told me I'm not drinking.
First of all, I said, let's take a shot. You host it. No, I don't want a drink. I want a shot. It's a difference. And I got one in my purse.
Oh, is that what she said that? Or she
made it up? I literally said, let's take a shot. She said, not a shot, I had a drink.
She did
say that. Oh, I thought she said she didn't want to take a shot, period. My bad. Well, I guess she cool this time. Y'all, the wait was too long, so we're going to this other place. But yeah, I think so, because it said arrive. But the wait was too long, so we're going into this other place so we can eat, because we're hungry. And my best friend don't feel good, so we need to find food. So yeah, we're up in this hotel, Planet Fitness, Planet Hollywood. Sexy ladies, Deja, can you look at the camera? We're about to go to Playhouse.
Yep. do something to make me smile. And it's hard for me to try to doubt this feeling. Yeah, we could just walk away. Yeah, we could just stay away. The things I love about you I can't change. No, 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 no. That's just the way we are. Can't say you love me when it's like that. Can't say I love you when it's like that. If it was new, it won't be like that. To everybody else, it would just show me bad. But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you mad. But maybe we just love like that. Yeah, maybe we just love like that.
Seen her. It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, yo, you're the first I wanna meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give her game proper. Spit it so she get it. There she is, I gotta stop her. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a style? I'm out of time. She's out the door. I gotta go for mine. Or should I talk about a smile? What about a style? I'm out of time. She's out the door. I gotta go for mine. Got to go see you. Excuse me, Miss Moon. And I gotta admit that you got my attention. You're making me want to see you. Are you trying to leave? Yes, I saw you dance with you. How I love you, keep you here with me, you baby. Now, shorty, grab hold of my hand.
The Croc store because Miss Mama's, it's her birthday, so she do what she wants. She want to go to the she want to go to the Croc store, and then we're going back to the hotel. I'm about to get me something to eat, and we finna get ready so that by the time my best friend come back, we'll be ready for dinner. We have dinner at 7 o'clock. It's 5:18. I don't understand why these people rush.
No,
that's scary. Let me show y'all this itinerary. I think we plan. Let me show y'all this. Just look. This is day one. You see all this stuff, babe? Day two. You see all this stuff. Day three. And I'm telling y'all, we going to each and every last thing. We don't miss nothing. We ain't them type of people. Be like, oh, we can just reschedule. We don't play that. So yeah, we going to. We already paid for everything. We finna go, to the Croc store, and then I wanna get ready with me tonight.
We can. But I wanted to get your tripod.
Yeah. Lost my tripod.
How? Oh, God. All right, y'all.
You was using it, bro. You was using it.
Y'all, we left out the room. Shame. We looked twice. It was nothing in the room. I thought she had put the tripod up. She's like, you got my tripod? I'm like, no. I left it standing up. So we left it at the hotel, but we don't call them. They should just, like, give it back. But, yeah, y'all. I love y'all, and I'll talk to y'all when we get to the rock store. Hi, y'all. We're about to go to dinner. I'm so mad at myself I didn't bring another battery. Ladies, I didn't bring another battery, but I'm coming back to the hotel before the club, so good. But yeah, we're about to go to dinner. This is my besties, they look so good. We're rushing per huge, so we'll call y'all back. What we do today? We went to Nacho Daddy to this morning.
Are you feeling better?
Yes. I'm not feeling better, like, to drink better, but, yeah. What we do? We went to Nacho Daddy this morning, and we're at the hotel now. We were supposed to go to a pool party, but these bitches...
You bitches.
No, I'm talking about this motherfucking itinerary. This motherfucking itinerary, they forgot to put time to breathe, eating shit. Because, like, we literally got boom, 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 boom.
And like it's the not beat, like
and
the
beat don't stop.
It's not like glitchy. Like we doing.
And everything we did is pay. Everything we're doing is paid for. So it's not like we can say, oh, we don't want to go. These bitches forgot the scheduling, the eating, the showers. It's like, when we gonna
the
eat?
Uber.
The Uber. Okay. It's like yesterday I asked them when we gonna eat. They gonna say some. We'll figure it out. Figure it out.
I'm ready.
Now they talking about they ready. Oh, I will show y'all. Come over here so I can show y'all. Show them y'all. I don't want to turn it. This is my bestie. She's sexy. It says Slim Dick Horses. Bow, bow, bow. Dad, you come over here and I'm cover your nip
look,
up.
I'm trying to look like something. Hold on.
So
So we need to put this up off for the green room. And this is Day Day. I guess I can show y'all what I have on. And this is Roro. Like row, row, row your boat. Just me.
Shit, the fuck, girl. Give me that.
I'm finna take your pot. Thank you.
Oh. It's hot as dog shit.
It's hotter than shit that dog.
Yeah. I don't know if it's this. It's the other one or the dog. I think it's up the wind though. But it's like, people just get offended by it. It's like,
they are abusing me. Help. Hey y'all, we at Fremont Street. It is fucking hot out here. I think it's like 102 degrees. It is hot. It's hot as hell, but let me show y'all. 106 degrees. Excuse my French. Casino, we on Fremont Street, but we're in this casino. I need to eat, like, I'm about to pass out. I haven't ate nothing in 2 days, damn it. Because, I mean, I ate yesterday, I ate a salad, but I was like, you know, I wasn't hungry. Then the girl been sick all morning, so I need to eat something greasy, put some on my stomach. Hopefully, I don't throw this up. Did do a bar crawl. If you want to see the details of that, make sure you go over and follow me on TikTok at I Am Rolandria.
This girl,
what's up, y'all? We are in the car in the Uber. We've been in the Uber for a minute. We basically at the concert, but you know it's traffic. The girls are grilling.
I'm
gonna
come close.
Okay.
There you go.
Brown skin, don't hate it.
But yeah, we all look cute. And let me show y'all this traffic, chat. My Lord, today, tomorrow, and yesterday, chat.
Judgmental, all-embracing, transcendental. She began to question, whose feelings are these?
Five in the morning. Well, it's 5 in the morning, and we came straight from the club to the hotel to the airport because our flight is about to leave. So thank y'all for watching this vlog because I'm tired, y'all.
And
I'm
not gonna. Those,
make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Love y'all. Bye.